Okay, when you're doing a service on your bike, don't forget to check your plugs. This is a bad one. If it's that or really dark or wet, it shouldn't be. When you go change them out, you want a goldish tan, not brownish caramel color, is about in the area you want it. If it's too dark, then you're getting way too much gas. If it's not enough, then it's not. Thank you. Goodbye.